Your partnership with Ruben, what's that been like and how's that work?
Well, it's a very good working relationship, I guess, to put it that way. He's a good guy. He comes out, works our horses in the morning, so he knows, has a feel for all of them, so that helps a lot in the afternoon. So when I leg him up, I feel confident.